Looks like I was just picking out a few pieces to go out to his go-kart place. I decided upon this turtleneck, this black that I had ordered. I like this stuff. I was picking up some different ones, so I'm gonna go with this one and find some shoes and some pants, some black pants to go with it. Here it is right here. And then put on my jewelry and then we're gonna go from there. Yep. To the go-kart behind us. There's like two tracks, so it's going on. It's going on 8. They close at 10. I think they close at 11, but I got home. We're gonna go in here. I can see like over there. So we're gonna go in, play some games and stuff. I see how we get in here.
Alright, so I like this location better than the other one, scoping everything out, and I like everything, like the details. Yep, we waiting in line. Car a little too fast, always twisted turns, sitting there rubbing and thumping all down this track. At this point, I feel like I'm too tall for the go-kart. My legs bending, I feel like Waluigi and shit. And then I try to get a little glimpse. There's people over there playing golf, over there the little thing, and they want a go-kart.
What's up, y'all? Just made it back to the house. Now I'm like 10. Yes. I already got some trip, but I was like, I need some. I put a checker fries from the fry that, and I put the nuggets over there in the air fryer, and then I got back. It was really nice. I like that one location, the go kart. They had the little golf thing, like little two bridges, like a little design setup. And then, so I got some nuggets. I mean, not nuggets, I put the french fries today. I don't know, this weather by Florida, I was gonna be in the high 60s. It was just, and somebody said on their blog, someone girl, she it was just like 80 something. Now it's 40. I forget where she was. But Houston now, like 64 degrees. I grab wear this long sleeve just in case. And my brother got a jacket. This coming with a game card. I'm gonna say this, so I guess I'll have to, then I'm gonna get to him. It's like the similar to the other one. Yeah, all kind. It was like more spaces stuff too, like more like games and like the little setup in there. So it was really nice. So let me take. And I got some a few pictures. Y'all still got this left. Hold on. I don't know if you can see it light.
All right, what's good, guys? So the next day, just got the shower and then decided to put this do-rag on because my hair fucked up. It ain't fucked up. It's just like fuzzy and everything. I don't feel like touching it up, so we're just going to throw this shit on with my outfit that I just threw on. So I'm going to go to the grocery store, HEB, my little brother dress or whatever, and then my sister finna come. And then every time I look at my tattoo, I'll be like, it'd be fine. But yeah, so I like the one lotion I use, the Dr. Teal's, my favorite. So, and then what else I'm going to walk to give it when I go out to the store or whatever. So y'all, they got the shower, everything. Then of course I'm gonna take it out with me. And then what happened in my apartments? Oh yeah, some lady was arguing with some the worker, not the owner, but like the worker at the office. Them two got into it. I don't know about her rent or what. She about to slap her ass up in that chair. But yeah, I'm gonna take it out with me. And then yeah, this is what we got so far, but we're still flopping around in the house. Y'all just talking about the burgers and stuff, so. You gonna look at the wine and stuff. There's so many like options and stuff. So it's like, I'd be in here like for 10 minutes looking through. I like the barefoot. It was one. It was like a birthday party theme. I like the vintage looking ones. Let's see this one. We got the ones over here. Mango. My favorite one. This one. Yeah. Look at this one. I saw the liquor store too.
You do that teleport. I told you.
Okay. Yeah, teleport. Oh. Y'all, they got the new thing on this one. Have you looking? You got it. Get this one.
Whatever, cause it's like this is $8. And it's like, why do you keep needing batteries?
He got some. We was at I think Dollar General. So
that's what I said. Then you just get batteries.
Oh, batteries.
And I'm not gonna keep. I mean, every week I gotta buy.
Alright, y'all, a few hours later, we decided to come visit our aunt after. Wait, why? I didn't know I had moisturizer on my nose. I'm finna wipe it off. It looked like I had something. I was like, what the fuck? That's a beard. They got it happening and I left it on nowhere. But yeah, it came.
I wanna see a wild bear, Lois. I wanna see a unicycle bear in a fez.
Yeah, I still don't really get it. A bear on a unicycle? It sounds kind
of. Yeah, I've been watching like a lot of good shows on my TV, but I decided to stop watch Family Guy, American Dad, and Boss Burgers and all that. I will always watch Family Guy no matter what, like classic.
Well, I'm looking around, and I don't see any plastic bear heads on sticks that I can make bite things. That means I get to tell everyone it was you who clogged the toilet.
Lois, that was you, but it had such a man stink.
You know what, Donna, going in the bathroom after...
Let's go, y'all. Just stop at Dollar General real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna get some detergent real quick, some extra while I'm out. I was like, so I'm gonna go back out the door and just to get that one particular thing. The weather is weathering right now. It's thundering, about to rain a little bit. So, yeah, I got him. All these outfits. And then I go by Macy's, like, you're gonna find a snack, of course. And then, what am I changing? Yeah, I'm finna some detergent. That was another aisle. But yeah, it's Houston. It was raining in like other parts of, you know, Houston, but where I'm at, it hasn't rained yet, just thundering and stuff, so that's a good thing. Not a good thing, you just never know, but I'm glad I got candles and stuff. What's up, man? I had to come over this one. This, I need to get some more Night One spray. What's up, y'all? We stopped at Subway. I gotta get my sister something, so I'm gonna come here and get something. Then it was somebody getting arrested over there. It was back by this motel, so it was great, but I'm gonna get something to sandwich. I'll pick it back up. Yeah, it's the next day. Actually, a few days from now, but it's picking y'all back up. So, I just came from the store earlier. I just got back, from 30 minutes ago. So, I got some laundry going and whatever. So I just got something to eat just for today and tomorrow. I'm going back to the store because I feel like doing all that extra shit. I'll be going full grocery shopping, $200, doing all that. So, I'm just doing stuff for today, tomorrow, then. You know, I'm gonna get back to the store because I got time. But I decided to make, I was in the aisle at the HEB. I don't want some nachos, don't want some burgers, whatever. So, for my little brother, I'm gonna make some Chinese food. This is his favorite. So, chicken. I decided to make some burgers and fries. So, I got this one. This is the one. They had the other one. Tender. Looks like tender, juicy, that burger. But I got this one. They say the. They get tasty, but it's good. I guess these are really good burgers. And then I found some good hamburger buns. Just the broche, whatever it's called. The good Hawaiian type buns. And then I got some fries. I'm gonna make that once the grease get hot. Let me see, I'm gonna show you. But I got this as well. With my looking at the juice. I got this. I wanted to try this, so when I went again, I don't know if I saw this at HEB. This is a good belly probiotics. And they had the, you know, those detox drinks. This one, it's like the naked drink, but it's like juice. So we're gonna taste test on camera. Let me see if it's good. I hope it's good. It look good. Yeah, take this off. Alright, let's see. It's good. You can tell it ain't no adding that just fruit, like natural and the ingredients in it. It cleans out your, it cleans out your system, this one. So if y'all see that HEB, it's not even expensive at all. I got the strawberry banana. Of course, I got the berry one, the other one, but I love like strawberry banana. But I think they got a peach or something like that, or mango. But yeah, so I'm gonna make the burgers and fries and then taste it again. It's good. It's really good. My skin had peel right here. I'm letting it heal. I don't know what the fuck, but I'm gonna make some Chinese food, then I'll show you after I'm done making the burgers and stuff. So yeah, it's my pajamas. I like this one. It's like a baby blue type. Yeah, I need to get my hair. Thank you. All right, so we made it to this side of Houston to get my hair done, and just like that, an hour and like 30 minutes later, I believe, we're all set to go. I like how it came out. I shot a picture prior to I came. Yeah, like, you know, just to get an idea. So, you like how it came out, and you have a go from there. What's up, y'all? It's the next day. I actually make something to eat. My package had came from, I actually ordered something from TikTok for the first ever time, which is the ab roller. I'm gonna show y'all, I'm gonna flip y'all around. I ordered the ab roller. I just got a knife and stuff, took the thing out the box. So this is what it looks like, the ab roller. And then it came with the knee pad. I didn't know, I just thought it came with the ab roller. Then this is a thing right here. I thought I had to put little details together, but I don't. And also, it just has this little one piece that I gotta put together, this part. But then it comes to four wheels, I mean not four wheels, the two, hold on, let me see.
Okay guys, so this is day two actually. So I just wanted to give y'all a glimpse of how I used the ab roller or how to use it. There's really no right or wrong, it just whatever, like your core or, you know, I don't know how to explain it, but all you gotta do is just suck at your stomach when you pull up, but when you go down, you just, you know, let everything, and then when you pull back up, let your stomach hit so you can tighten your muscles in your back, your back as well. It all around, like your circulation, it'll build muscle as you keep, you know, going back and forth. And this really proves is you'll feel some improvement after 2 weeks.
What's up with him? Uh-huh. Bitch, you already know. Yeah, I hustle like my mama, but I'm gangster like my dad. Yeah. I ran that money up and now it's busting through the attic.